Okay, here's the first time for the puppies to try the goat's milk formula. Just goat's milk and yogurt, a little egg yolk and some Karo. Oh, they're doing fine.
I think that's it.
Yeah. This will help them.
Wait a minute, where did that go?
And it will help Mama.
Where did I find it?
They're still nursing. Oh, look, we've got one inside the bowl.
Who's that in there? Who's that in there? Come on, let's go stand in. They're going to be so messy. There we go. Face only. Face only. Come on. Here, baby. Right here. There it is. There it is. I can't figure out where I found it.
Oh, come here. Come here, Mr. Magoo. Mr. Magoo's taking a bath in it. Sorry. It's hard to film when you're having to rearrange puppies. Yummy. And I didn't fix too much. They are gobbling that up really fast.
Oh, my gosh. There it is. Here, sweetie. Here.
Look at that. Okay. I know that wasn't a whole lot, but my goodness, they are doing great.
It's inside the bowl. Oh, there
see
it
if they
is.
Look it clean.
It's over here.
It's usually over here. Mama comes in and finishes it off, but
I don't know if
poor Bristol's not going to get any this time.
She can clean them up.
Yes, she will. Oh, I hear somebody barking back there.
In the bowl.
Oh, I've got them locked in my office. That's why. They know there's something yummy out here. Good puppies. Good babies. We are trying something different this time, too. A little litter. Paper litter. I've always just used puppy pads before. But thank you to Cindy Campanella and Jody Sherrier. Gave me this idea to try. Next week the puppies will start going outside and we'll start beginning potty training. Oh, they just didn't have enough.
I was not giving up. I'm going to keep going.
There we go.